And also, McCarthy, of course, wants to become Speaker next year. Do you think that he deserves to be Speaker in the aftermath of his actions here?
I think that any person who would be third in line to the presidency must demonstrate a commitment to the Constitution and a commitment to the rule of law. And Minority Leader McCarthy has not done that.